Talk is over. Now the game is underway and Barcelona have started it. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Rafael Varane starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. The referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick. Hasn't been able to beat the wall. Sergio Busquets. Lionel Messi. Onto the attack now. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. That's cut out. Neymar! Great goalkeeping! Put them in front. That's a good block. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. It's looking good, this move.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Fine save he's made there, and he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Good play by Pepe to intercept. Here come Real Madrid.
Well, he's had a go, and what a goal!
Well, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal. Wonderful power. It's a regal strike.
Well, you cannot give that player that much room, that distance out.
He certainly did. Great strike. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Luis Suarez tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Could be dangerous. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Ivan Rakitic, free kick, conceded by him. It's going to be a card, it's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
You can see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
But
this is how they love to play on the break. Neymar! No, no, no!
Well, the defenders could only watch and pray because they'd been left for dead, but he just couldn't finish it.
Ronaldo! Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. Spotted that well and intercepted. Benzema! Corner for Real Madrid. In quickly. Marcelo. Karim Benzema. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
And now Iniesta.
And across comes Sergio Ramos.
He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Neymar. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Luis Suarez. Karim Benzema. Cut out the pass. This looks dangerous. Oh, he's through. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Kroos. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And they're passing so well out there. Sergio Roberto. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. That's Piqué with the interception. Is there any other fixture that can create such anticipation as Real Madrid-Barcelona, Spain's Clásico?
Well, it's got a magical ring to it. Sometimes these contests have descended into petty spats, but sometimes you're just treated to fantastic football.
And the attacking now coming from Barcelona, looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. That will help ease the pressure. Trying to thread it through here. Kroos! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. One team is very happy here and one team is very frustrated, and yet you wouldn't have expected that kind of gap between these two. They deservedly lead.
Well, they've knocked the ball about well, Martin, and knocked it about with confidence. As you say, they're two evenly matched sides, so that's been a big achievement for them.
They can get one back now. Neymar! Now Neymar, he's made it look easy. It's almost as if they drew them onto them so that there was space to break into, and how well they used that space.
And that score, he's just got too much pace for those defenders, you can see.
It's looking good, this move. Free kick coming up. That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle, and he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
They've coped with it well defensively. Bale! Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. Sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Well played. Messi takes it forward. Well, that looked promising. But he's been stopped. Cristiano Ronaldo. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Iniesta's, he's made the save. Cut off. Shot blocked here. Iniesta.
It's Messi.
Ivan Rakitic. He might be through. Suarez! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Here's a chance to attack. through pass. And he's in. Class act. Ivan Rakitic, another illustration of his class now. Well, they're on the comeback trail, Alan.
Yeah, I can smell something in the air here. I think they can, because they look the team on the up now.
Very good game, 3-2. Iniesta. Now it's Pepe who is able to cut out the ball. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition could get at them. The defender's worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Strong challenge. Marcelo. Well, this is the breakaway that's on now. If they can just pass the ball right, they've got none. Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialists here with this free kick. And it's the free kick now. And the goalkeeper read the direction well. Made the challenge well. Barcelona awarded the throw here. Iniesta. Modric. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Luis Suarez. Lionel Messi. Gareth Bale. The pass not completed, really. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Taken it well under pressure. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Tackle goes in. We could be in. Luis Suarez. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Bale. It's looking good, this move. Bale! Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And good value for this advantage at the moment. That this keeper has been so timid, really.
Yeah, I think he's better than this, without question. We've seen him have some excellent games this year.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Luis Suarez. Doing well to keep the ball. Samuel Umtiti. Good forward play from them.
Lionel Messi.
Neymar!
Now Neymar... He's made it look easy.
Well, it swerved a bit.